On this edition of India as well, we will analyze where the bilateral relationship between India and Nepal is headed.
There is no change in Mr. Oli's assertive tone that we will do our foreign policy in a manner they want. And they would expect India to respect and honor in whatever they do.
To give signals that both realize the importance each has for each other and put these misunderstandings and these glitches behind them and go on the path towards a really genuine cooperative relationship.
Resetting the ties itself is not a one-time process. It's a gradual process.